Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make these pretty matching cupcake toppers for Christmas. So let's get started. To make the leaves, roll the green fondant really thin and cut using a leaf cutter. Cut the edges of the leaves using the star topper to make them look like holly leaves. Make balls using red fondant for the holly berries. Subscribe to our channel for more fondant tutorials and recipes.